Commander, fresh news from the war on Iokath. Republic troops capture one of our supply stations. The Empire's leading a retaliation, but we're locked in a stalemate.
You always know how to cheer me up. What about our hunt for the traitor in our ranks?
We've been spying on every member of the Eternal Alliance, just like you ordered. Now we're drowning in leads, but none of it's actionable. Our people feel violated, and we're no closer to catching the traitor.
If we keep pushing, we'll have a full-blown rebellion on our hands. Time to dial down the spy games.
Well, let's hope we can win back their trust.
Lighten up, Theron. Things aren't all doom and gloom.
Well, you look cheery today, Lana. Did Galt spike the calf again?
Even better. I found a lead. Alliance agents picked up a signal from the shadow world of Umbara. It's encrypted with the same algorithm the traitor used on Iokath. They're still on the planet, helping our Republic foes grab a massive stockpile of Adegan crystals.
Adegan crystals are attuned to the Force. Could our traitor be working with the Jedi or Sith?
It's possible, but Darth Malgus once discovered a use for them beyond lightsabers. He's gone, but the Republic may be adapting his work.
Both sides have tinkered with Adegan crystals for years. Part of an arms race to build a new arsenal of superweapons.
If we move quickly, we can corner the traitor and hijack those crystals. Intel says they're on an Umbaran supply train headed for the capital city.
Then we leave now. The traitor won't escape us this time.
On the move, and the traitor's on board.
Nothing we can't handle.
Should feel better now. I have a lock on the traitor's signal. They're near the front of the train.
Get those crystals! This is for Jace Malcolm!
Careful. This train is littered with traps.
Umbarans aren't known for their hospitality.
Get those crystals!
Come.
Should feel better now.
This is for Jace Malcolm! This is for Jace Malcolm! Password.
Take my advice. Don't look down.
We're closing in on the traitor's signal.
Get those crystals! This is for Jace Malcolm!
Just up ahead.
Protect the crystals!
Will
destroy you! My turrets will destroy you!
Hey there.
traitors on the other side of that door. They're gone. That's impossible. According to the signal, they're still on the convoy.
No!
Theron?
It's over, Commander. In a few minutes, this train will collide with that mountain range. You'll be disintegrated, and I'll escape with the Adigan crystals. Don't worry. You won't feel a thing.
I could end your miserable life in an instant. But first, I want to hear an explanation from the traitor's lips.
When you show your true colors, it makes all this easier. Luring you into that trap on Iokath was just the beginning. Ever since you defeated Valcordon, everything I've done has been towards one goal. The total destruction of the Eternal Alliance.
You helped build the Alliance. After everything we've been through, why tear it down now?
What I built was an end to the Eternal Empire, not this. I followed you because I believed you'd end the cycle of war. I thought we'd finally be free once you took down Valcorion. But the Alliance outgrew you. Now it's rotting from the inside, the galaxy's fighting back, and you've become a symbol of oppression. So much for your dreams of peace.
Then let's find a solution together. I want peace as much as you, Theron.
I believe that. Once.
If you topple the Alliance, millions will die.
If that's the cost of peace, so be it. 30 seconds to impact. This is goodbye.
You better start running, Theron. I'm going to enjoy hunting you down. Lana! Theron escaped.
Warning. Collision imminent. Brace for impact.
We need to survive long enough to make Theron pay. Jump! On Theron's life readings. It's faint, but he's still on Umbara, and moving fast. We can catch him if we hurry.
You survived the crash. I didn't think it would be that easy. But it buys me enough time to get off world.
Keep talking. It'll make silencing you all the more satisfying.
You'll need to catch me first.
I don't understand. How did I not see this coming? Was I really that blind?
Once a spy, always a spy. Deception is what scum like Theron do best.
When I get my hands on him, he will regret betraying a Sith.
Should feel better now. Mm-hmm.
Those crystals!
Here, this will help.
This is for Jace Malcolm!
Should feel better now. Will help.
Jace Malcolm!
This isn't over, Theron!
No! This is just beginning!
Thank you. you.